Now, when it comes to carnivorous plants, it's hard to get anything more fanciful than a Venus flytrap. This is the plant that Charles Darwin himself called the most amazing plant on earth. It's an active trap. It snaps shut. There's nothing else as dramatic in the plant world than a Venus flytrap trapping insects. You can see that the inside surface of each one of the jaws of the trap is actually bent outwards. And what this trap is going to do is not close directly around the hinges, but change shape from convex on the inside to concave. And when it does that, it snaps shut quickly. And it does it because we get a change in the ion concentration, positive and negative ions, across the surface of the trap. And that is triggered by touching one or more of the trigger hairs. If you only touch one trigger hair, there's about 3 to 6 on each side of the trap. If you only touch one time, nothing happens. You have to touch the same trigger hair a couple times in rapid succession for it to close, or if you touch more than one trigger hair at the same time, it'll close. Let's see if we can get this one to actually change shape here. And just that quickly, we've changed the shape of the trap from convex on the inside to concave. What this plant is going to do is it's first going to cage the insect, and then slowly it will close around the hinge. And when it does that, those red cells, those big cells on the inside of that leaf, are going to come into contact with the body of the insect. And that's where the digestive enzymes are secreted that go to work, breaking down the body of the insect, extracting the nitrogen that the plant is going to use to build amino acids and make proteins. An incredibly cool plant. Very possibly this is the most amazing plant on the planet, just like Darwin said.